Yeah. city, so it's very common for us to see eating today, and we have two whales at our 11 o'clock. They just went under the surface there, but we did not see tail flukes, which is a good sign. So whenever we see tail flukes, that typically means the whales are going to go down for a little bit longer. So it looks like they're going to be heading potentially right over the in front of the bow of the boat, in front of the boat. So let's just take a look. We saw two whales just now, so everybody keep your eyes out. Help us looking for the whales. So their breath is very loud, as you guys saw, just heard. So that's a good indicator of where the whales are. If you've got really good polarized